Have you accidentally deleted a text message on your Android phone? Do not worry. We will show you how you can recover lost messages on Android with or without backup. Sometimes you may delete a text message accidentally and realize how much you needed it. It is possible to recover the messages from a previous backup. But what if you do not have a backup? When you don't have a backup, you would need the help of a professional Android data recovery tool to do the job for you. We would recommend you to use Altphone Android Data Recovery, which is trustworthy to recover messages after accidental deletion, software update, or some other situations. It supports to recover all lost data, including messages, contacts, photos, WhatsApp data, and more, without root. Download Altphone Android Data Recovery for free and recover lost messages in just 3 steps. Step 1. Install and run the Altphone Android Data Recovery software on the PC or Mac and select the Recover Lost Data option. Step 2. Connect your Android phone to the computer via USB cable. Once the device is detected, select the file types that you want to recover. In this case, click on Messages and click on Start to begin scanning. The software will scan your phone for deleted messages and display them for you. Step 3. Once the scan is complete, you can choose the messages that you want to recover. Then click on Recover and you have successfully recovered all the necessary deleted text messages. If you have the habit of backing up your Android data using Google Drive, then you can follow the following steps to recover your deleted messages from a recent Google backup. Text messages are backed up in Google Drive along with other data. Check if you have turned on the backup for text messages. If you have done so, there is a fair chance to get them back, but you need to sign in again on this device or a new device to restore the backup from Google Drive. During device setup, click on Restore when it asks if you want to restore your Android backup. Complete the rest of the setup process and check if the message was restored. If not, you always have the first method. So, these are the 2 methods that you can try to recover deleted text messages on your Android device. Altphone Android Data Recovery for Windows or Mac is one of the best programs to recover data from Android and Samsung phones if you don't have a backup. Download the free trial and restore your text messages in minutes. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful for you, please leave your comments. Subscribe to this channel for more tips.